Right, here we are in the hot seat. These words were inspired by the title of this song, A Child's Cry, and the soothing effect of a loving mother's voice, energy, hum tone and resonance, a natural healing remedy for the daughter or son. Or the hum created by yourself, the vibration tune used, helping to activate and unblock chakra and meridian points for layered body health and coherence. Or while sat under a tree full of bees pumping their hum tune, reverberance. Producing a place for natural energy healing and contemplating that the bees sound hum resonance that allows them to fly shows a correlation between anti-inertia gravity technology and sound vibration, a humming. The boom bam slap rhythmic beat of a bass drum recognize its ability to mesmerize, to hypnotize, to heal, to journey to the invisible world, the shaman's world. The humming and communication of the ancient instruments made from nature, like the didgeridoo's vibrating resonance and the flowing flutes of the Americas and indeed the world. From the ancient Lemurian timelines, where the feminine brought the first song before language, through voice tone, humming, their creations inspired by the sounds and scenery of Pachamama, Gaia, or Mother Earth to us all. And her humming, evoking emotional sensations, or a humming, a frequency, a communication wavelength used by the whales of our oceans, the ancient fifth dimensional beings, or the frequency used by military submarines, 0.1 hertz, the frequency used for communication between the brain and the heart within the sacred advanced body structure, the heart-mind connectivity, the single eye of the heart, the Shante Ishta. I can feel it humming. The clairsentient felt moments, the emotional, energetic, physical reaction within the body, like the goosebump moments, a resonance, that humming, an inner knowing that you just realized something. When reaching within for an answer, an acknowledgement, a feeling within the meditative, receptive state, catching feelings from a humming, a vibration, a communication language from the universe, there is no debate. The humming is a new language, a new communication portal to assimilate, an activation, a step in the ascension of consciousness, of which it is your choice to facilitate, to co-create, to work within, the magical manifester. Acknowledging universal laws, the humming of your heart, the magnetic state, you are a self-investor. To follow your gut, the humming in your tummy, surpassing intellectual dissemination, because you can follow a vibe is visceral. Trusting your inner map, the path to emancipation. To step into your power, to move energy on purpose, elevating the auric field, changing the emotional state with energy gathered from the earth or soul star chakra, a space created where bad energies, vibrations, hummings you can alleviate. When there's a slowing of the breath to flow in rhythm to the brainwave dream state, connecting to imagination, an inner vision. The humming of your heart is the life force description at a multi-dimensional perception level. Shout out to the ancients, of which their understanding of sound and resonance was on another level.